damage it causes.
Do you have walls up?
I'm gonna turn up my fog. Oh yeah, that's better. More walls. I just turned up my fog, I fixed the issue, dude. My lag is now gone.
Well, we don't have it. Well, we don't have a need for this anymore.
Take it out.
Done.
I've actually got quite a bit of a dent done in the top.
Oh, yeah, you do. You missed a stone.
Huh?
You missed one.
I'll get them later.
Yeah, a piece of dynamite, we can blow it up.
Why are these blocks disappearing? I hate that. Why did the server crash? Right, it didn't.
No issue.
Like I was out running a disappearing platform in like Mario Brothers or something. You know, when we get tired of building on this, actually, after it goes all the way down to, you know, aluminium,
right.
You place this glass on the top with dirt and turn it into a mob trap.
We could do that, but it's gonna be all, it's gonna be Zion, man. This is gonna take us months to do. Maybe not a month, but a long time. Look how long it took me to do that freaking tunnel.
A couple days.
Exactly.
I'm getting ready to go outside and smoke.
I'm just building supply rooms here.
Huh?
Just building supply rooms.
Well. You can do whatever. I'm gonna go smoke. I'm just gonna unplug my mic. I'll be back.
Enjoy your cancer stick.
Huh?
Enjoy your cancer stick.
Oh, I will. Okay, I'm back.
I hear.
You're here? Okay.
No, I hear you. You're back.
So, I was outside smoking, and I do a lot of thinking when I'm smoking.
Okay.
And this next statement's gonna probably make somebody mad when they realize that what I say is 100% true. But I don't think anybody really looks at it this way. Minecraft is not a game.
Okay. Okay.
Minecraft is an easy-to-use, accessible map editor, and nothing more.
Yeah, I can see it that way.
But nobody thinks of it that way, though. Ooh, it's an awesome game. It's not a game. It's a map editor. It's kind of weird thinking of it that way, though.
Yeah, because there really isn't any point right now to Minecraft.
Exactly. It's a map editor.
Yeah, the only point right now is surviving. But there's no reward for surviving. So there's really no...
I need more glass.
Oh, there's some up here.
No, empty. Oop.
So. Furnaces go all the way back to the wood.
I know. I've emptied out quite a bit of wood. They're all empty.
You need more?
No, I'm good.
Okay, I'll go and I'll make more. So we can have some on torch.
I got 4 or 5 furnaces of glass that I picked up this time. So we're good.
Well, if you need any type of building material, it'll be in the storage room right now.
Start digging down here in a minute. We're not going to need material at all.
Nope.
Hopefully we find diamonds soon. We're going to be running on stone pickaxes.
Oh,
I guess we could drop our tools every once in a while to keep them going. Hey, creeper. Stay away.
But that would be cheating. And we don't want to cheat in this one.
Yeah. I'm aware. What'd you do, die?
Nope, relog.
Oh.
To remove the blocks that I destroyed from chest. Which is really annoying.
Don't forget to restart your recording, since I think it stops in Minecraft.
No, I just logged off and logged back in.
And last block. The roof is complete.
Okay, now I need to make a third room for...
Dude, we've got a creeper. Like, sitting up on it. Like, come here. Look up there. He's just chilling on the cliff. Huh. Leave him alone. You blow the ceiling, you blow the water.
He looked lonely. I felt sorry for him.
Alright, so that's all closed in now.
One, two. What's dying?
Oh, that pig. I've got my sounds turned down, so. So how big is this room gonna be?
No, what are you doing?
No, oh, you wanted that block pig?
You gotta go get some storage stone real quick.
Dude, you're rattling your neck.
Sorry, now you gotta go get some smooth stone and replace it.
Replace what?
Exactly. But you see what I'm doing? I'm making a room for each type.
Okay. Well, you do that. I'm going to start digging down.
Okay. Making the nether room now.
This is going to take ever to dig out. Need mass amounts of gunpowder.
I have it. No, I have like 10 more TNT up there.
Blocking on the server, are we?
Doing what?
Block it's not enabled, is it?
No, why?
Because I don't have to worry about everything in that slot being deleted. You with a shovel.
Three rooms is good enough for now. I need to make a gravel room, but I'll do that later. Now, where's that TNT? Ooh, 13 there. Four dynamite, okay.